believe it.
That was Sengen's pretty good.
I configured my build to specifically buff it. Yeah.
All right. Fair enough.
Well, but did you min-max it properly?
I think I did. I put enough stats into
Yosh.
Ass endurance.
I feel like I can hurt these kids.
Because I can withstand Kakashi's backstab.
There you go.
The only way to do it is to practice.
Lots of practice.
Oh!
They're all in identical poses.
Did you guys see the thing? The other thing that I retweeted where someone sent me a picture going, Kakashi kept Zabuza's sword?
That's cool. Yeah.
And he fucking uses it a second time?
He uses it to kidnap people by putting their heads in the dumb holes.
That was great.
I hope the person just doesn't remove their head from the hole.
I completely forgot this was about a fucking flower to cure guy sensei.
Yeah, because
we had to get all those flowers for that girl.
Oh no! Wait. Oh, it's a new area. This is actually a new area.
Holy fucking hurry! You only have 100 seconds.
Wait, what? Was there a time limit?
Yeah, there's a time limit.
Wait, did you have to run away?
He has to run and get the flower in 90 seconds, or else guy will be disfigured forever.
Yeah. Remember, you're doing this for no reason.
Don't you want to help Mighty Guy Sensei? Don't you want to help him?
It sucks that Rock, yeah.
And he can't figure out what's going on.
Yeah. I don't know how to feel about this.
Don't think. Think.
And at least get some cash. Yeah, at least I get some cash.
Gotta get the money.
Gotta get the dough. Alright, just go.
Yeah.
Run as fast as
Naruto. Look, they left a hole for me.
It was made for you.
They left it. This Amigara fault.
Man, I wonder what the Shadow Clones think about. Are they like Mr. Meeseeks?
I believe there was a filler based on that, too.
Yeah, we talked about it.
We did, you're right.
They kidnapped him, but it was a dream?
They dream of mutiny.
It's fucking dumb. You have 90 seconds to do this stupid shit?
I guess so.
Well, there was another path slightly to the... Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's following got traps.
I'm
so
following
can't
the blue
do it.
The blue X.
Well, sometimes time doesn't run
sometimes,
down when you're
yeah, sometimes random fights happen, too.
Thank you, Random Fights. You're making my day very exciting. I was very excited to come here today, and you've proven that that excitement was legitimate.
It was justified.
Justified. That's the one I wanted.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Naruto.
You didn't do it. You didn't do this.
Yes, you did.
If it was a Naruto rabbit, you wouldn't be saying that.
Yeah, I would.
Because Naruto Rabbit is better than Naruto.
Yeah.
Like the character.
It's more honest.
More honest. Less annoying.
True to itself.
Less like John Cena.
Knows what it's trying to be. Knows that its existence is worthless.
It's like a year of like, you know there was like a full-fledged Rabbids cartoon on TV right now.
Yeah.
And like, I thought Rabbids wrote... Like, it's so crazy to me that it's like, imagine Mario... kind of gets a game every...
Say Mario?
Imagine Mario, whoever. Imagine Mario gets like a game once every 7 years, but Goombas get a game once a year, and Goombas have a cartoon.
So what, like...
You have to make decisions now.
No, but look, I think this is all fenced off.
Nope.
Okay.
No, you can't... Oh, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
It is.
But if I take the hits, don't I get through it?
I don't know.
I don't remember. Just go, just go. Yeah, yeah. Oh.
What the fuck?
I did something I'm not supposed to.
You're in a pit.
They clearly wanted you to go one way.
And I went
the other way.
No, let us take the hits.
You want it to be one way.
But it's the other way.
But it is what it do.
Oh my god, Marlo, defender of the Towers Village.
Yeah.
Hokage of the Towers.
Alright. let's start to workshop
this right now. Alright, so... Daniel's clearly the Hokage of the Police Village.
No. It would be... Oh, what's his fucking name? Burrell. Burrell would be the Hokage.
You're right, because he's actually just a jonin then.
Yeah, he's Kakashi.
He's Kakashi.
Daniels is Kakashi.
He's training and he's teaching them.
Yeah, totally. And he's the fucking shit.
The shittest jutsu that the towers ninjas can learn is to jump the five.
Behind you. That's the way. That's your ninja way.
Yeah. Jump the five. It's the easiest technique.
So Herc and Carver. Yeah,
no,
you can do it.
No, it's not gonna. No.
Herc and Carver and Kima would be Ozma, Kuranai, and Guy. Work. Right.
Okay.
Ozma would be Carver. No. Kuranai would be Kima, oh, and okay. Herc would totally be Guy.
That guy doesn't even want to fight you.
Right.
Okay. But now,
you can feel that, right?
But now Omar is Jiraiya. He's the outsider that just does his own fucking thing, and he's on his own quest, right? And his headband is just like a dick.
Would Omar not be like Orochimaru? Because he's stealing from everybody
to extend his
life force?
But he has a cause, right?
Okay, so he can't be a pure villain.
No. And Zabuza is Brother Muzone.
Zabuza is totally Brother Muzone. Okay, yeah.
Right?
Alright.
You call in the outsiders to do the job.
Yeah.
I think we got this.
Is there any woman character in The Wire that could be Tsunade?
Does that mean that...
Probably not.
Does that mean that, in fact, Omar should be Haku?
No, because he doesn't really turn on
him. Okay, yeah, alright.
And
Tsunade would be Charlene.
It would be.
Yeah.
Which would make, I guess... what's her name?
What's the
other girl? Cop.
Beatty?
Not Beatty, no.
You need to tell me anything more than nothing.
Sorry, really. Lesbian cop. Well,
Kima,
thank you.
She's already Kuranai.
She's Kuranai? Okay,
yeah.
All right.
Because those three,
yeah,
those would be the Jonin team. Like, all the former DEA guys.
Yeah, okay.
Would be the Jonin. And, like, okay. That would make the FBI guy, like, Gaara. Right?
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
You see that?
So now, hold on, though. So now,
Go!
Yeah. Okay.
Sorry, it's just that there's a time limit.
Wait, no, that's where I came from.
It
put me on the wrong side.
No?
You literally just...
It started me back on the wrong side.
Well, you're done now.
Yeah,
I am. It put me... Why does it reverse a couple seconds? That's so dumb.
Don't worry, your ninja way won't give up.
Yeah, okay.
You just have to do all those fights again.
Alright.
Oh my god, you have to do all the fights again. Yeah, so they want you to turn right on that water path.
Instead of going past it.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Bubbles
would be Koromaru.
I was thinking Koromaru.
Yeah.
He doesn't really have any skills.
Yeah, but he wants to be part of the team, but he's not. So Avon and Stringer, right?
Ooh.
They're big bads.
Yeah, that's gotta be like the, whatever the fuck those characters are. Oh, the Akatsuki.
Yeah.
Right?
So the entire...
The Barksdales are the Akatsuki.
Okay, the Barksdales are the
Akatsuki. That's totally fine. That's good to go. Prop Joe is closer to Orochimaru by that comparison.
Okay. Then Cheese would be Kabuto.
But what about Chris and
Chris and Snoop being the enforcers?
You know what I mean?
They would be two of the four sound ninjas?
They'd be the sound ninjas.
They'd be Seikon and Ukon.
They'd be the sound ninjas, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's this
one. Oh, man! I want this to confuse people. I want this to show up on, like, Wire forum threads.
Yeah.
Of, like, man.
That's where it would be better to be correct.
I don't know how Burrell managed to stay the Hokage through season 5.
Oh, God.
Oh, this is the greatest. Yeah, we were talking about this a little while earlier, where when you mix, like, real-life politics or, like,
with
serious
Naruto.
TV drama with Naruto, it becomes hilarious.
That works so good.
That works so good.
Oh god, and then you've got like the new Borts and stuff, and that's all like Duquan and the kids, you know?
Yeah, Boruto
Sarada?
Okay.
I think Sarada is the girl's name.
Okay, then who is Naruto?
Amongst the kids' generation?
Yeah, who is Naruto?
Oh God. Well, it can't be Daquan then.
No, because that's one generation too low. It would have to be Bodhi.
But
Bodhi's a piece of shit.
I like Bodhi, but he's not.
I don't even mean that in a disparaging
way.
You
know, in the long run, I don't think he's got what it takes. You know, he's not going to inherit the way of the Leaf.
Can't be Lester Freeman. So I guess it's Naruto without Naruto.
There is no Boruto.
There's no hero.
Oh God, what's the other kid's name that actually finds Chris and Snoop? That follows them around. That kid.
Oh.
He's the one.
It's not Jamal. What the fuck is it? It's the guy. He's got the kid brother.
He inherits the Will of Fire.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Your hair look good, girl.
I don't think it works too well if you're missing the main hero of one thing.
Nah, Naruto doesn't even matter. Naruto.
I think he might.
Nah.
Okay.
You gotta keep the fox demon down in the hole.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the way you went before.
Yeah, this is what you want to do. Then you want to take a hard right. Oh, man. Oh, Wire is so good. You know what the Wire didn't have?
Filler?
That's right, that's right.
Some might argue season 2.
I thought you were
going
to say ramen.
The people who argue that season 2 are filler are morons. Season 2 is amazing.
I love it in the end, but at first I didn't.
Yeah, because you're like, what? This isn't the story that I was into.
What the fuck?
It happens. It happened.
Right over the.
But yeah, I don't give a fuck about some Polish dock workers.
Yeah.
No, wait. That's the arguably the best part of the show in some.
Is the Greek Itachi?
No.
Who's the Greek?
The Greek is like somebody above that. That'd be like Pippin or Madara or something like that.
Someone who never gets even touched.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe Madara,
The fourth Hokage.
Yeah.
The Greek is the fourth
Hokage.
That's
crazy. That's insane. Maybe the first Hokage.
Yeah. Okay. Fuck all that. Here's the most interesting question. What Naruto character best sums up Ziggy's character?
Sasuke!
There it is.
Yeah, no one had touched Sasuke yet,
yeah.
So I was like,
Ziggy is Sasuke through and through and through.
You can easily.
I don't want a random battle.
You can very easily Photoshop
right
Sasuke's
yeah,
hair onto Ziggy's body. Not his face,
was
his
that
body.
A call to arms?
No. In fact, it's so easy, don't even bother. I'm doing it in my mind right now.
Yeah. Yeah, that is one to fucking one.
The boss.
You don't know what it's like, man.
Man, I'm happy again because I managed to link Naruto and the Wire, and now I will be able to suffer through this schlock for another 16 minutes.
That's what you're going for. That's the metric. Yeah, you're right. 16 minutes.
Yeah. It says a lot about how filler this is. That I'm actually taking a moment to call out the shot clock.
Well, at this point, I'm actually rooting for 2 hours of filler.
Oh yeah.
What if the last 5 minutes? Like,
hey,
I'd be amazed.
We won't tell you this in advance. Only now that you're in the fourth episode of this garbage. Hey everyone, the entire next week of episodes are pointless. Oh.
You don't need to see this arc of the LP.
Like, if you get through two entire OPs, and it's all from filler-like things,
you're doing it wrong. Yeah, yeah.
Like, filler OPs where there's characters that don't matter showing up in a high-budget sequence.
So when are we gonna watch Hunter x Hunter? I hear it's really
good.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just leave.
Let's go to the X.
Yeah.
I just want to heal because this is going to trigger a thing.
Yeah, sure is.
Okay, but yeah, the time is not going to go. Fuck, they forced me to be Naruto, so I can't take any damage here.
Also, there is a timer.
No,
that's the money timer.
That's the money.
Oh, I just guess I didn't notice it before.
Follow the money.
Follow the money.
Just follow the money.
You'll always find out who the Hokage was.
You got to follow the money.
You follow the drugs, you get drug dealers. You follow the money, you don't know where the fuck you're gonna end up.
Make that furniture, man.
the best. Oh, I remember the good old times where that running on the water thing got us super hyped.
That's all it took back in the day, really.
Man, I was so glad to see Morgan Freeman in a show like The Wire.
Pretty much, man. Pretty much. Glasses and all.
Telling everyone to fuck the code.
He actually kind of... Lester did tell everyone to fuck the code,
okay,
actually.
Fair enough.
Now, somebody told him, hey, do you think I can fuck the code?
Yeah.
And then he was like, no, I have a better way to fuck the code. We could fuck the code up so good.
Everyone's crying.
What's going on with these losers?
Nope, they're not crying anymore. Konnichiwa.
These are not ninjas.
Yeah, they are. Look at their pants.
That's where their girly kunais are.
But they're
going.
They're not wearing the headband.
Oh, they are. You just can't see it.
Yeah,
oh.
It's hidden.
The Hidden Leaf Village.
It's hidden in their JanSport backpacks.
Headband hidden in the hidden.
In the hidden. Yep.
Hidden headband.
Crush that puss.
The Hidden Headband Village.
The Hidden Puss?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hidden.
At least show us what his fucking face looks like. They're not gonna.
It wasn't easy, Kiba. You're right,
man. Hey guys, hey Guillermo. I can just put a bucket on Guy's face.
It was for a shampoo recipe.
And that'll be a new model.
Didn't see it coming for a punchline at all.
Yeah, he was disfigured. I like Naruto's face though.
That's all right.
Oh, you see, my young friends, that was filler.
So. You know, Guy Sensei is the lizard man of this world.
Yeah.
He's Musashi's favorite character.
Is that why he melts later?
We have to punch out this lizard man skull.
By the way, well,
he melts into a wheelchair.
You know, I explained that, like, he does the eight gates and he literally disintegrates, right?
Oh, Kakashi!
I saw the panel and then he ends up in a wheelchair.
Yeah, you know what? He lives through that.
Yeah,
you know why?
That's what I said.
Because Naruto touches his bosom and he's just alive.
There you go.
Oh, the flower was right outside the gates of this place.
He's disintegrating into ash.
So we need to get to the level where one of Naruto's friends gets done like the Queen of Kanehurst.
The flowers are right there, by the way.
And then a mushy pile of flesh is all that's left.
Yeah.
But it's they're okay.
It's still good.
My friend is still fine.
No, it's still good, Sakura.
Just rest that headband on the mushy pile of flesh.
Sakura, you're the mush for me.
Guy Sensei hired those guys to make the mission tougher.
See?
So not only was this filler, it doubled down on it.
Guy Sensei, have you ever thought that the fact that Rock Lee is a massive failure has anything to do with the fact that you're an insane shit teacher?
How about the fact that he's a child drunk?
You're gonna get a big reward, though.
Guy Sensei secretly got Lee drunk without adults knowing. Because that's his true power.
You got an achievement.
Did I talk to you guys about
a green suit.
About me and Plague talking about Naruto?
Plague is back in. You keep saying we're back in.
Plague is back in. Plague is so
in. And he's actively in because he knows he wants something to hate.
But he basically had a complete meltdown where the theme of Naruto is supposed to be hard work triumphs over inborn
skill.
Abilities, except everyone who works hard loses to people with inborn abilities.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
100%.
Well,
because
that's not really the theme. The theme is friendship.
Oh.
Sick.
The theme ship.
Yep.
The theme is Kancho.
The theme is friendship beats eugenics. No, wait, it doesn't. Eugenics wins. You're stuck.
You're stuck forever.
You're stuck.
You'll never escape.
I was disappointed.
You'll never escape. I was actually disappointed with that one specifically.
Only we're so close to 2 hours of filler. We're so close.
Because I'm hoping for reboot bugs that stop the game from being played.
Almost, but not quite. I had to resort to some fucking shenanigans.
Yeah, you had to resort to Game Shark.
But there, boy, did I get it going.
There are a couple things that could happen. I'm so excited for you to talk to Tsunade now.
Yeah, no.
Right?
No, talk to Sakura.
Oh, right, because, right? Do we double down?
Because the reaction is going to be extreme, one way or the other.
What happened? Do we double down or not? Is it rooftop or inside?
It's rooftop, man.
She was on the rooftop. Well, the cutscene was inside before.
How?
Oh, that just brings you to the bottom, so you actually don't have to travel up it at all.
No, that's fine. Yeah, travel down it.
There you go.
There's
no one here. Oh!
No, it's gonna Jiraiya's be a, it's a versus fight. It's a versus fight.
You know that for sure?
Yeah, it's gotta be inside.
It's gotta be inside. There's a...
That's fine.
Yeah, there's so many overlapping portraits on the mini-map. Oh, here we go!
I need you guys to go get flowers for Gai-sensei's fucking face.
Yeah. He put a bucket on his dickhead.
Wooly, it's fucking filler because you didn't fight him on top of the fucking hospital.
Get flowers for his prolapsed anus. Go do it.
Hey, Sasuke, I learned a new move.
Kakashi's move was he pulled his fingers out too hard.
Dude. Now Rosebud ninjutsu.
Everybody's got rosebuds. Only you can stop it.
I'm Sasuke.
I can't believe this is amazing.
Look at me.
Because Matt saw Sasuke and Sakura.
No, this is gonna be the start of it.
This starts the quest chain.
They fight. He's injured.
I know. He's supposed to be injured.
And then they fight on the roof of the hospital.
Oh shit!
Fuck
yeah.
You! Fuck you! Yeah! I was so fucking right.
This is amazing.
I was so fucking right. Take it back,
dude.
Fucking walk it back.
You have to deliver. You have to deliver goods.
This means
is this gonna result in what injures Sasuke?
This means he has to get re-injured.
Yeah.
He gets healed up and then he gets re-injured after this. God!
Heal up to get re-injured.
We're looking at 4 hours of filler.
Make sure you're ready, then meet Sakura.
Four fucking hours of filler. Here we go. Here we go. Filler won't stop. Can't stop. Refuses to stop.
Remember when Sarutobi sacrificed himself to save the village?
That was at the start.
That was like 3 years ago.
It feels like for us.
I don't remember.
That's my ninja way.
Not remembering. Kakashi's on the map, but I assume that's a versus fight.
It's probably a versus fight.
Okay.
Oh my god, fuck this game!
Okay, well, speak to Sasuke and Sakura, and if they said let's go back to Tanzuka
Town... That's where I'm going.
No, but if they said let's go back to Tanzuka Town, then let's fuck this for today. Fucking hard.
There's so much inside, like, recording lingo getting thrown around because this is so miserable.
All right, Squad 7.
No bandits will ever touch your gold, girl.
Guarding it. Let's go.
Head to the mining town.
Oh, man.
Which one is that?
Probably that's the other place.
I want to see the map. Like, no, I want to see, like, Dora pull out
They started to hint at a new location at the end of the last mission, so now they gotta show off those assets.
You must go there.
They gotta show off those assets.
You'll surely get the broken bond.
You'll surely break the bond.
Oh, man. Oh, right, yeah, I remember, Matt. I remember when that was hype. I remember.
It was super hype. It was like, holy shit, this is the best decision of our lives.
Yeah, maybe like 8 or 9 forest... Jumps
so I'm not usually the kind of person to say this, right? This game would be dramatically improved by cutting 2/3 of it out.
Guess what? Guess how many games that applies to on this channel?
A lot.
A couple.
Only the really bad
one or two.
Yeah.
Just go,
Ride to Hell would be a much better game if it was...
Should have been longer.
Yeah. Should have been longer.
See, but then it's like, go to marketing and decide, what do you want? Shorter game better game?
Did you see... Did you
just left this place.
Wooly,
yeah.
Did you fucking see us play the Ride to Hell DLC?
No.
We ran into DLC. One of the worst bugs I've ever encountered in my entire life.
Oh, that was good.
In which if you kill enemies in a certain order, a switch you have to shoot to disable an electric floor doesn't work.
Yeah. Yeah, I forgot about
that. So you have to restart a long combat sequence and not kill them in a specific order. The order of closeness to you.
No, dude, it wasn't that. It was you shot a barrel, an explosive barrel, and killed a guy, and you weren't supposed to do that.
Yeah, the barrel, you're totally right. The barrel bugs out the switch.
The explosive barrel egg, knocks out the switch from being.
So there's an explosive barrel next to all these guys, and if you shoot it, you can't progress because the switch breaks.
Oh, that was great.
Good game, that. No, it's not. I lied. It was a fucking...
I need to make sure that developer is not dead anymore so I know that there's something else waiting to be made. Like, waiting in the wings.
I legit feel like I'm gonna throw up. Thanks,
Usually
Naruto.
When you say that, you say that legit, but then you actually don't mean it. Unless you actually do mean
I'm feeling an actual wave of nausea come over me.
In which case, whoa.
As I watch Wooly battle a nothing for
switch
no
to Sakura.
Reason.
I wanna see Sakura. Yeah.
You know what? Fuck it.
Shannara.
Fuck it.
Yes.
My misery has a purpose.
Uh-huh.
That purpose is, as of the airing of this video, Street Fighter V will
probably
be out.
She has
or
the
close.
Sure. She has the generic nothing ninja jutsus.
Yep.
Because that's
because
what,
everything cool she ever did was after the time jump.
Yeah, I guess so.
I wouldn't know.
There's one of the supers for Rising Ninja Storm is hilarious because it's Team 7 as adults in their final thing, right? And Sasuke and Naruto pull out all their demon shit and they go, "Let's go." And Sakura goes, "Hey," and they pat her on the head and go, "Stay back."
Yeah, this is a bad idea.
She gets a little angry face. She goes, "I'm strong too." And she like jumps in the animation at the end. But like,
did you see how nothing her damage was?
Yeah. I didn't know about the nothing. The nothing will destroy the never-ending
story. Sakura, you gained the most useless of all character traits, the healing move.
Unless you're Elena.
Unless you're Josuke.
Yeah, in which case you're fighting and healing. Which...
But see, that is a side effect of his primary power, so it's fine. And it lets Jotaro get fucked up by rats.
That happens. He shouldn't have underestimated those rats. That was his mistake.
It was a deadly mistake.
He pissed them off.
Those rats were like, chitter, chitter, chitter. Rat noise. I'm gonna fuck up Star Platinum.
someone drew the missus as her having her own stand.
Mm-hmm.
And she was like, "Yeah, okay, what is this all this JoJo about?" I was like, "We can just watch the anime if you want." It's like, okay. Then like the first 30 seconds, she's like, "The fuck is this?"
Dude, you see my life just now?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay.
I saw that shit.
We're just watching Phantom Blood and she's like, "Why are they doing these poses?"
That's great.
They're children.
Why?
Who the fuck prints their own name on their handkerchief?
That used to be a thing. My grandfather totally, like, initials his underwear.
You know, back in the day.
He doesn't forget it.
Yeah.
That's a thing!
No,
old
back
people
in
do
the day,
that.
It's true.
I have no idea why old people do that.
Just like they put their snotty
Holy
fucking
shit.
Bandanas back in their pocket.
No, well, you're on the wrong side, duh.
But what the fuck is that wave of kunai just flying across the land?
It's the kunai village.
constantly throws out kunai.
It's like Bullet Village. Oh yeah, here we go. This is the level designs we're looking for.
No, it's not.
Yeah, watch it be like way simpler than we think.
It's way simpler than we think. Oh, it's a puzzle.
Wait, no, it's more simple.
That's what you want, Wooly, huh? Yeah.
Hit the first.
No,
two
it's
again.
They each do different things. There's a specific special combo that you do. No, Wooly, they're still going.
You have to do a combo.
You have to do a combo, so it's perfect. No, you know what you have to fucking do? You have to separate your characters and take one across and make it safe for them.
So use the slippery Naruto bridge.
Yeah.
Alright.
Use that to get one character, the Naruto bridge over. What are you doing?
That's there, yeah. So try it, I guess.
Naruto this bridge.
Maybe.
Shove your Naruto in there.
Maybe.
I hate Team 7 so much. Team 7 is a mistake.
Though if you're
nothing but trash.
Oh, fuck.
If you were looking at all the teams side by side, you'd probably go, "Yeah, those are the protagonists."
Yeah, the ones without any cool abilities of their own.
That's
yeah.
Interesting. You would have to show a caveman pictures of all the Naruto teams.
So,
and see what he says.
Believe it!